another cool happy day. Too cold. This is too cold for the pool. It's hot outside. Get out of here. Get out, you bugs. I have an idea. I'm gonna hide from my friends. And they'll never find me because I'm in here. They're never gonna find me in here because I have a nice friend. You gotta get me up somewhere. Thanks, fans. Oh, fans, you dropped me. Don't make them find me. Fans, can you just carry me instead? Thanks, guys. Where should I start? Guys, there's a little creek in there. You think I can get inside there? Oh no, my head's too big. I have a big head. Wait a minute, guys. Maybe I can turn my head. Then, my body's too big. What do I do, guys? See you, whoa! That's too much ants. Ah! No! I don't want to fall in there. Overload. Ah! Phew, I dried my head off. How should I hide? A noodle. You're gonna be like, oh, a noodle. And forget. And like, I have an idea. We're gonna play hide and seek. And they're gonna forget me. Guys, I have a fun idea. It's called hide and seek. It's like hide and seek, but there's only one hider. Easy. Okay, you guys start counting. I'm gonna hide. Now, gulp. That was a big wasp. Now, I'm gonna take this noodle. Carry it. What was that? Probably nothing. My imagination. That was a big, scary nightmare. Animatronic from FNAF at the tree. Balakiba Pika. Put a noodle there. Then, where should I hide? Where should I hide? 10, 11. Wow. That's what was walking behind me. Did you see anything? I saw like Nightmare Freddy. You just gotta. Ooh, I have a good idea. In there is a perfect hiding spot. Because I'm green. Blend in. Thanks, guys. Okay. 10 jelly. 10 smudgillion. Let's have fun. I'm gonna check over there.
I love you.
Love you more.
Don't you go near that pool, you hear me?
Okay. Wow! I'm gonna check, up here. I said, up here. almost up here. Wink. Up here. Good enough. Check.
Daddy.
Yeah.
I saw a wasp.
What,
it's gonna sting me when I try and go inside. Is that a wasp? Whatever it is.
I'll protect you. Go inside.
Gulp? No. What is that thing?
Come on, now.
What is it?
Come on.
I'm scared.
Don't be. Come past me. I'll protect you.
It's gonna kill me.
No, it won't. Come past me. We're in the house.
What is that?
It's a huge dragonfly.
I didn't know. I thought dragonflies don't hurt people. Wait, we're gonna go inside. Gotta get him.
Don't do that.
Okay, no more drumming. Time for catching.
Guys,
get in there. Now, you're gonna get tied in there.
Good.
Now.